And David Littleproud, the drought minister, is talking the same rubbish. Drought is the consequence of climate change. Can someone remind Littleproud that only recently, Wednesday, June 19, at the University of Sydney, Professor Andy Pitman an authority on climate science said, quote, this may not be what you expect to hear, but as far as the climate scientists know, there is no link between climate change and drought.